So after a second call for letters in support of these five finalists, we received another record-breaking amount. Congrats, teachers. And that really helped us decide on the final 2014 Pamplin Society Teacher of the Year, which it is my pleasure to announce as Paul T. Allen.
Wow, thank you. Well, for better or for worse, we don't have a board, so you could just keep clapping. That was easier than me having to talk. Wow, thank you. First of all, I don't know what... I was getting teary-eyed listening to all the other talks, right? This is very, very flattering. I'm very flattered, and it's very humbling to be, especially with all these other great faculty we have here, and the great students. I mean, I think that that's an important part of this whole process, right? You know, it would be really sad to have just some classroom at 8 in the morning with a chalkboard and no students there, right? That would be horrible. So I guess I want to say thank you to the students for both the honor of this, but also just for being wonderful students and being a part of the educational process. I mean, it's, you all are clearly getting a lot out of this, and you should know that we faculty love working with you all, and that's really, really wonderful. So thank you for that. I need to say thank you also to my colleagues, especially in the Mathematical Sciences Department. So I think it's a group effort up there.